I'm really lucky to have grown up in a family with a lot of strong females who have shown me not to be afraid of finance, money and business.
My money mentor is my grandmother. I remember very clearly as a child her with the Sunday newspaper checking how her stocks that she'd bought had performed. So she was a revolutionary, really. She was a 1950s housewife and she invested. What I'm trying to say is be like my grandmother. If she can do it, anyone can do it.
So it's very predictable, but my parents are my money role models because they have saved for literally every eventuality. And it meant things like when I went to university, there was money. When I got married, there was money. There was always a pot of money. Even when I split up with my partner and everything went completely haywire, my parents said, oh, we've saved a pot of money for that.
You don't need to be an expert. She definitely wasn't an expert, but she took that first step. She took the plunge and it actually made a massive difference to her financial resilience, to her daughter, and to her granddaughter.